Since the independence of Ukraine, and even under the USSR, we have never beaten children and abducted people. We can only imagine that in our nightmares. They must all resign.
We're talking about a man who doesn't even know his native language. How can he run the government? In France, can a prime minister speak in English?
They must all resign, not only Azarov, but all the government. Now, how the situation will develop, I don't know.
Ні,